January 16, 2016. Okay, this Shetland Collie, 14 years old, right?
Oh.
14 years old?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe two of you carry together. Carry first, yeah. We take the weight. No, give me the thing first. Where's the report? This one outside. I thought you carry the weight first. Okay, let's see. Two of you together. Okay, what's the total weight? Let me see. Okay, 71. Make it 71, okay? So minus her weight, huh? Wait, you draw her hand. 71. Then this dog is
57.7.
So 58, huh? 71 minus 58, how many? 13, huh? Correct?
Never gain weight.
Okay, what? Never lose weight is lucky. Right? The head tail is on the right side. Okay, you can bring her up. Bring up on the table here.
Okay.
Treated on 2nd of January, huh? With, by me, with the right ear. There was bleeding in the right ear actually, and I was saying that the middle ear infection, and given antibiotics and anti-inflammatory, and then the scaling also. So according to the owner, the appetite has come back, and now there is a yellow discharge, which is true. So we'll take a swab first, and then after that we'll x-ray the vertical canal and see whether there is a tumor or not. It's normally in the middle ear. Head tail is normally middle ear. It's not the outer ear. Okay, come. No, take the swab first. Since the owner is here. Better, you know, mother.
He doesn't bite.
Don't say that. because of the ear. Not that he wants to bite. Sometimes some of the vet also got bitten. For assistant has bitten. I got to bring him to the doctor. Mm. Last time got one mean, you know, bitten by the dog. Because he thought won't bite. Then the dog bite his hand. Poor fellow, I tell you. Wait, you hold the muzzle first. One of you hold that first. Okay, deep in. You need the swab deep in. No, not further down. Take another one. Take another one. Drop there. Okay, now let me just see. Okay, this is yellow. Your yellow discharge.
Can.
This muzzle is good. Yeah. This is a muzzle. It's not the cover. Oh. What food is he eating now? This is she or he?
He.
What food is he eating?
Right.
This must go straight in. The swab. Not outside. Go straight in. Don't even touch the outside. Don't touch outside. Go straight in. 100% in. 100% down. Okay. Okay, send to the lab. Send to the lab for see what culture, any yeast. Okay, relax, I finished already. So we send the swab in. Then we'll do the x-ray to see any tumors in the middle ear or the inner ear. Okay, finish. Okay, I'll bring down.